My name's John.
My name is Matty.
We're here to give you three soft skills you need to focus on in the future of work, because soft skills are the most important thing in the future. Too many people are focused on the hard skills, but the soft skills matter so much more. Tip number one.
Being coachable. This is most important when you just get started in a job, like in an entry-level job, because most likely you won't be fulfilled and you won't be challenged a lot in an entry-level job. So the tip number one here is being coachable and accept any feedback you receive, because what do you want when you have an entry-level job? You want to grow. You want a higher position to learn more, you know?
That's right.
So being coachable will give you this ability to grow faster than others, because you will just receive feedback on feedback on feedback, and then you know where are your weaknesses and what to work on, and then get better in the future.
That's right.
And that leads us to tip number two.
Tip number two is ownership. At every big organization, even small, people expect you to go in, and if you don't have the skills for a particular task, they expect you to figure it out. Ownership is huge. Tip number three.
It's communication. In any jobs, you need communication, right? In my job, for example, at PWC, I get requests from my clients and I make them digestible for the company.
Small bites.
Yeah.
That's right. One thing that you can do to practice communication, as painful as it may be, is videotape yourself speaking. Check how many times you're saying the word like or the word or at any corporation, what you can do is join a Toastmaster organization, which is a public speaking development training that a lot of organizations have. What they do is, while you're speaking, it's a very unnerving thing, they'll ring a bell every time you say the word or like. So that's all we have for you today.
Yeah.
Hopefully these soft skills help, and we will catch you on another
the next video.
Ciao.